Okay, today we're going to upgrade this Lenovo laptop. It's a budget laptop that actually has decent specs, but you can do a lot more with it if you upgrade it. We're going to go ahead and put a solid state drive in place of the spinner hard drive, as well as adding some more RAM to it. So we're going to go ahead and get started here.